1, 901 Lexington clearance clear to Atlanta Airport via Bowling Green, Erlin 2 arrival, maintain 6,000. Expect flight level 27010 minutes after departure. Departure is 120.75, squawk 6641.
Okay, you got Bowling Green, missed the other part, 6,020.75, 6641.
Comair 1901, it's Erlin 2, Echo Romeo, Lima, India, November 2 arrival.
Okay, Erlin 2, appreciate it, Comair 1901.
Comair 191, advisor to protection.
Roger.
Checking in and started any, I suppose, went too low. My jogs checked, the APR's on, FMS, we got runway 22 out of Lexington up to 6. Pressure vessels are on, build across those manual ignition is on, felt timid is 3000, course forward, course checked. I'll be the best.
Got one.
Comair 191 is ready to taxi, we have Alpha.
Comair 191 taxi, runway 22, altimeter 3000, and the winds are 2008. Tower fly runway heading cliff takeoff.
Runway heading cliff takeoff 191.
And line of check.
Eagle Flight 882, that heading work for you? Do you want to go northwest around the weather that's ahead of you?
No, that looks fantastic. Thank you very much.
West again, please.
This is heading for that.
Eagle Flight 882, connect Indy Center 126.37. Good day.
182. 637.
10 miles on Paxon, bleeds closed, clear for takeoff, runway heading 6, go ahead.
Alright.
Any soft flights that take things okay, line check exclude.
All yours, Jim.
My brakes, my controls. Set thrust, please.
Thrust set.
It is weird with no lights.
Yeah. Good one, rotate. Whoa! Thank you.